you've had an interesting time with the Hindemith Sonata. A lot of people, I think, find Hindemith a little scary, like it's going to be too austere. And when you read Hindemith's writing, he was a very good writer, in terms of, and not just a composer, but if you read what he had to say about composition, he made an effort to establish a type of 20th century harmony that was sort of in tune with the natural harmonics and things like that, which turns out didn't pan out, but he had a lot of really definite ideas about composition, and to him it was a very much of a craft of composition, and his ideas of harmony were very distinctive. So we think of, you know, he's very well, you know, very structured. But on the other hand, when you look and read and continue to read, you find that more than anything, he wanted to be able to communicate with his audience, and there to be a rapport there that was the whole reason for his whole, everything he did was because he wanted to establish some kind of a 20th century style that communicated with the audience and that musicians liked to play and the audience liked to hear. So we really delved into this piece and done some things that we think make it a dynamic piece and an emotionally satisfying piece as well.
Thank you. Thank you.